everybody. This is Bruce Apollo. I'm with Javier.
Hey, guys. How are you?
He is the business manager for Carnival Cruise Lines in Florida. And we're just going to talk to you a little bit about what's going on with Carnival, what's going on with the cruise ships, why choose Carnival, and why choose Apollo. So, Javier, introduce yourself.
Thank you, Bruce. Hi, guys. Great to see you on Facebook Live. I cannot believe it. We are reporting right now from Carnival Magic. Carnival Magic came into Port Canaveral in May, and she's doing 7-day Eastern and Western Caribbean cruises. She is a phenomenal addition to the port. She's got the latest and greatest with Guy's Burger, all the new bars like Alchemy, Red Frog Pub, Boy Wanna Cantina. We've got such a great, diverse set of activities here. Hey, Bruce, can you do like a little overview of the pool area over here?
I mean, this is just summer vacation all over it, guys. Take a look at it. We've got three ships sailing out of Port Canaveral. We've got Magic, we've got Victory, and also Valor. Take advantage of Apollo Travel, a cruise right here to book your Carnival cruises. We've got promotions left and right. Take advantage. There's still some summer space left, but we are going to sell out. But we have everything open through April 2018, and we've got a new baby out there, Carnival Vista. Carnival Vista just debuted last month, and she is sailing doing med cruises all the way through October, then coming over to the States, and she will be doing 6- and 8-day cruises out of Miami, our newest and latest and best partnership out there. So guys, I'm going to turn it over to Bruce.
Apollo Travel Carnival, it's a great little team. Hope we're going to hear from you. You got my number, you got my email address. Let's go ahead and book this. Let's get you out here. Woo. Thanks for watching.
Thank you, guys.